Jason just purchased his first property 1 year out of uni. He had a couple of liabilities, he didn't have much saved, and we did so by using his parents' home through the guarantor technique. Read our blog to see exactly how we did that.